Hello everyone, welcome back Rainbow Fam and my subscribers. Today I'm going to show you guys two ways on how to make slime with no glue. So, I painted my nails again. They're like this. On camera it looks like a purple, like just a normal purple, but this it's like a reddish, pinkish, magentish color, and it's really sparkly, like it's a chromish. It's chromish, and I have a bronze ring here. So yeah, let's just get started with the video. So what you're gonna need is a bowl. Well, the first method, you're gonna need a bowl. A mixing tool. I use this for clay creations or anything like that. And you're gonna need the nourishing coconut milk shampoo. So yeah, this one is 50% more free. So and it's by this brand, Focus. Okay, my camera doesn't want to listen to me right now, so yeah, you're gonna need that soap. Let me just move the camera. Okay, so get your bowl and pour some. Okay, pour some of it in your bowl. So I'm gonna move up my camera a little. Okay, that's better. Okay, my tripod is not working very well, but that's okay. So I'm going to open this up and pour some of it in there. Let's see how much I want. I'm going to pour that much in. I'm just going to put this up there. Okay. Now after you have your soap in, put it in. Now mix it. It's super duper slimy. I'm going to turn on the light. Let's see. Okay, I don't know if you can see it. It's super slimy. Oh, and also I wanted to shout out that I wanted just to say this to everybody who is doing this. I'm only 10 years old. I do not have an Instagram. I don't have an Instagram because I'm not old enough to have an Instagram. I'm only 10 years old. I don't have an Instagram. That's why I don't really respond to you guys that are saying, oh, this is my Instagram account. Please follow me. I'm on your spam folder. I'm sorry, but I don't have an Instagram account. So, yeah. But you can also comment on in the section below what your YouTube channel is, and I will comment on one of your videos if you have any. But if you don't have any videos, then I'll just subscribe to your channel. So yeah, just comment down below your YouTube channel. Or another thing that you can do is you can comment down below, what's it called, you can comment down below your YouTube channel, or you can just look at the comment, or just comment down below YouTube, and I will subscribe to your channel or comment to one of your videos. So yeah, let's just keep going with this slime video. Mix it for a little while. I don't know if you can see, but it's super duper slimy. Let's find out a way. I don't know if you guys can see. You guys can't really see. Let's zoom in. Whoa. That's all. Nope, you guys can't really see. Let's zoom out. That's better. Just gonna just keep mixing. And then leave it out for 2 to 4 days. Just kidding. Just leave it out for 1 to 3 days. Or just put it out. Leave it out for 2 days and it will work immediately. It will turn into a clumpy slime and you can actually stretch it and play with it. I don't have the results right now, but I tried this before and it works. So yeah, I'll probably update you guys in 2 days what it looks like. It won't work probably because you need another ingredient, but I don't have it today, so I don't know if it'll work. But I'm gonna try it without that ingredient. It's already goopy. So leave it out for 1 to 2 days and it will turn really goopy. It's pretty dark. I don't know why, but yeah. It's really slimy. So yeah, that's how you make that one. Now I'm going to show you guys how to make another type of slime. So let's go. You need a mixing bowl. I don't have one right now for some reason. I'm looking for one, but I don't have one. So I'm going to take you guys up from here. Ah, it's not working. Say hi. A tripod. You guys can see my tripod. You guys can see. Face reveal. Just kidding, you guys already saw my face once before, but I'm going to do another face reveal. Ooh. I'm pretty ugly, I know. But I'm wearing this really cute romper, so... Please don't judge that I'm using a tablet to film. That's why my videos are so, like, not good at all. But, yeah. It's pretty cool. It's my room. Use a bunch of this stuff. So, yeah. I'm probably not going to be filming on Saturday because I'm going to go to a sleepover with my friend. So, yeah. And no, I don't have a musical either. So, guys, I'm looking for a bowl in my room. Look at all those dirty clothes. Like, literally. Okay, I'm looking for a bowl. Ew, what the heck is this? Can't seem to find one. Nope, 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 and nope. Okay, I'm just gonna use this. I'm just gonna use this little bowl. Okay, so I'm gonna set you guys up right here. Push you guys forward. Okay. Now that we're ready to go, this is better. Dang, okay. Oh, right. Let's do the Huey Chong method. Okay, guys. I'm back. I have a Q-tip. So, take off all the fluff on the Q-tip. I'm trying to do that. Oh, that was easy. Okay, so I got all the fluff off. Now, what you're gonna need. Okay, so I got my bowl, my mixing tool. You're going to need, this is like the second ingredient. But this is like the most special ingredient. This is the one that you need. This is the special one. Sesame Street Baby Wash. Gentle, only the yellow one works best. Even though the packaging makes it look yellow, it's actually clear. Mine is actually clear. Now you need to use this one. This one works best. You need to use it. I'm going to move you guys a little bit higher so you guys can see the thing. So yeah, make sure to use this because it works so well. So well. There's my other slime. I'm leaving it out. And the next special ingredient that you need is, let me go get it from the bathroom. This is the second special ingredient, and it is Suave Kids 3-in-1. Suave Kids 3-in-1. You can use any type, really. Any type would be fine. Put that up. Oh my gosh, I almost dropped y'all on the ground. I almost dropped my tablet. my camera, whatever you guys want to call it. So use 3-in-1. That's the best one you can use. Get your bowl, get your mixing tool. Remember, I'm only 10 years old. I don't have an Instagram. So please stop saying, this is my Instagram account, and follow me, spam folder, stuff like that. But another thing that I can do is subscribe to your channel. So, yeah. So I can subscribe to your channel, or comment on one of your videos, or like them. So, yeah. Whichever one you guys recommend. You can pick one of the three. Like the video, comment on the video, or subscribe to your channel. Yeah. Okay, so first, oh my gosh, first pour in your suave kits. Pour some of that in. Pour as much as you want. Now mix it. Yeah, see, it's pretty slimy. But mix it until you see that it's getting bubbles. So then stop after you see it. Now add a little bit of get baby wash. I think my mom is here. Okay, now after you just add some baby wash, add less than your Suave kit. Add less. After you add it, I don't know if you guys can see, but I added my baby wash mix. And look at that. It's so slimy and so amazing. It's slimier than ever. Like, oh my gosh. Now, if you want, like, touch it to see the stickiness. If it's way too sticky for you, add a bit more of baby wash. So, I'm gonna open that up and add a bit more. Okay, I added enough to make it less sticky. I'm gonna mix that. Super slimy. Super good. And it's super thick. You can feel the thickness of it. So yeah, and then leave that out for 2 days and it will turn really good. Shout out to my girl Huey Chung. She inspired me to start making videos and make content for all of you watching. Thank you so much for supporting me. Comment down below any more suggestions of slime videos, squishy videos, maybe even squishy videos, like yeah. Or anything, gymnastics, anything, and like this video and subscribe to my channel to show your support. And if a lot of you subscribe to my channel, then that shows that you guys love these types of videos. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Peace.